where are you going if you're going to Lagertalda?
I don't know where Lagertu lives, and Lagertu is like with a girl now, and
I don't care.
Like,
it's always been Ragnar.
I mean, where is he going?
The correct way to
imagine.
Wait, what if it?
What if?
Wait.
What?
I can't see who it is. I will cry.
You must be King Ragnar.
Stop with this!
It's been a long time, Ragnar. Can I have a drink too?
Okay, ask for the good leave.
Forget
the
fuck out!
Leave. You're literally third wheeling so hard right now.
I think you have to leave.
Thank you!
Не могу мне руч. Мне так сам не знаю, как это. Он снизу как ты.
Are you that girl?
Why are you here, Ragnar Lothbrok? Ex-husband.
Look, I'm grateful for having sex, but like, I don't
care. Get the fuck out of my face!
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
You cannot tell my brothers that I'm not able to satisfy a woman.
I will never embarrass you, I swear.
I truly believe that. I truly believe that.
I'm going back to Essex. I'm here to see if you want to come.
Rip my heart
out
of my chest!
The future and their happiness were all bound up in the success of our first settlement. And you failed to tell me of its destruction.
I know, but...
What happened with the settlement? And I regret. Succeed.
Stop.
What did our son say?
He has another plan. He's his own man now. I should go to bed. I'm tired.
It's been a long journey.
I'm in the saddle. But then the mind. Forgive me for all of my faults, all of my failings.
Oh my gosh! I can eat that.
No regrets.
No regrets.
Oh, wow. No. I actually just want to drag my life and I'm so sorry to hear who's in the bed with
me. Don't know how you can ask me that with a straight face, Ruben.
Aren't you just around him?
Nobody loves him anymore. Nobody believes in him.
I do!
Especially not the gods.
Fuck the gods!
Is that true?
I don't care!
Literally. Of course. Could care less.
Zašto mi se svaka scena sa svakim karakterom čikom posne Ragnarok se jasni karakter? Jebite, mogu da posne Ragnarok se svoj koji će se ubijem. Ja cijelo je bilo izabrazla plaća mnoga.
Are you sure you didn't want to go with him?
Of course you wasn't sure.
I'm never totally sure about my feelings for Ragnar.
Kill me, God, kill me now!
Just should. Shouldn't you? I imagine that many women feel the same way as I do. Not wanting. What?
Ovo je stvarno posljednja scena. Lagle,
You know that one day never let anyone sit on your throne since you left. She always hoped that one day you would return. About what? About how you abandoned me. And my heart would fill with anger. I would try to wiggle my stupid legs to work so I can go out and find you. And tell you how much I needed you. How much I hated you.
Perhaps I'll explain my actions. Only if you can.
When we get to England.
That is what I said.
What use is a cripple on such a journey?
Now then, don't come.
Don't tell me what to do.
Then come.
No. Not unless you ask me like you ask my brothers.
Alright, well,
of course I'll come.
Good.
So,
this episode was fucking amazing.
I
one of the greatest episodes.
I remember, like, the first 5 minutes till the end, my eyes, like, were not dry at any point in time. I don't even know how they did that. Like, I literally saw Ragnar an episode ago, and I feel like no one saw him for like years and years, and like it felt that way. How they did that, I have no idea. Maybe I'm just a pussy. I don't understand. But like you seen with Floki, and you seen with Lagerto.
When you know everything they've been through,
kind of felt and like, oh, kind of felt like I don't know
really?
Why it felt like the last scene between them. I mean.
Do you think she's gonna die?
Yeah. Yeah,
I think so. This episode had really, really, really amazing scenes. Like, I don't even know.
Like, my favorite has to be like with Floki and with Lagos, because like they have history between them. And oh my god, when he said he loved him, and then Floki yelled back, I love you,
and he yelled them. And that's all he wanted to hear for like years and years and years.
The Lagos thing. I don't
want
to talk about that because you saw that.
Literally.
Ivar is very interesting, but like he's. I keep waiting for him to kill someone.
I'm very interested in his story, honestly.
Me too.
Probably the most of all brothers.
But like, who's gonna go to him? It's not like only Ragnar and Ivar can go. I mean.
Yeah, if they wanna go to a suicide mission.
I mean, literally. Maybe Ragnar kills Egbert.
I honestly don't know how I'm gonna continue the show without Ragnar. Right now, it all depends on how he dies.
We literally buried him already, and we don't even know if he's dead, but like...
Like, he...
If we
were, we've seen everything. We've seen his entire life. We've seen
like
everything.
If we
and now, after everything, after... All those years, you can see he literally said his goodbyes to everybody. He said his and Lagertha's story is finished.
But here's the thing. If you looked at the story objectively, it's very clear that he would die. Like, if you just looked at the story that has this gear. But because we love him so much, I'm trying not to... I'm trying to figure a way out. I'm trying to, like, maybe it's not. But, like, if we looked at it objectively... Yeah, I truly wish she dies like in the end of season 4 because I'm gonna need time.
I honestly think that
to figure if I mean to like
continue.
I don't know how to continue. Like I mean I want to because I love so many more characters,
yeah.
But like Ragnar is
like
my number one, but so like I would need time to continue and like I would have time before like season 5.
Yeah.
So like
I don't know. Honestly I don't know. I but yeah, I just hope he dies different way than he wanted to die in this episode. I mean, that was just horrible. I wouldn't watch.
He's not good at that.
I literally wouldn't watch show next episode and he died like that.
I think he's maybe gonna die like avenging.
Yeah, I think so too.
The thing was,
but will he avenge? Will he die
but, like,
while
see,
avenging?
I think, I'm very afraid. Like he will not avenge. It, just he will die.
Yeah.
No, like, it will be no point. But he'll just die. We have to stop.
Okay.
Stop crying so we can watch the next one. Okay.
We're not gonna watch the next one.
What do you mean?
I can't watch the next one.
You can?
No. I don't wanna watch the next one.
Okay.
Honestly.
Okay, then I think we're done for today. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye.